We are very blessed to have Lummus bringing us this song. Very good to be back in the house of the Lord. Amen. For some of us, it's been a week, for some longer, since some old and new familiar faces. How awesome. We're starting a Bible study, and I didn't take the word from my shirt. I apologize, Pastor. I didn't realize that the shirt was, But God purpose is it's a big deal in the first line of the book. Can you tell me what the first line of the book is? It's not about you. And so in the 40 days that we're going to spend to be able to take us through this journey, to find out what it means to have humility. The song that I'm singing today is called Nothing Without You. And the you part is Jesus Christ. And the first time I heard this song, I was on the way home, and I just caught the tail end of it, and it caught me. I knew I was going to want to put that song in my heart. And so I asked Abel and Lonnie, and they agreed. And they sound grateful for that. So the first line of the song is take these hands and lift them up. I know that sometimes when we're praising, some people feel comfortable raising their hands. Some people don't, but that's a prayer of the heart. So this song is a very special song in your life.